With the Konica Minolta BizHub Swing Vision camera, we're going to take a look at the wonderful driver swing of Hunter Mahan. I'm going to put a line here representing a wall behind him. And then I'm also going to put a line that's going to represent his spine angle. As he takes the club away, he uses the big muscles of his body absolutely beautifully. He turns away fully and freely, maintains his spine angle, keeps his head in a steady position, and notice how he's still the same distance from his hips to the wall as he was at address. As he starts back down toward impact, he starts to clear his hips again, maintains his spine angle beautifully, and at impact, we stop it there, and he's still the same distance from the wall with his hips as he was at address, and he has maintained his spine angle. It's impossible to use the big muscles of your body any more technically correct than that. He turns around his spine angle beautifully, he uses his hips as power generators, and as a result, he is number 4 in total driving. Good solid impact, club face open perhaps a little bit after impact through the hit. But number 4 in total driving is a wonderful stat for Hunter Mahan.